why has my SafeLink phone been deactivated? Your SafeLink phone might be deactivated due to inactivity, expired eligibility, or documentation issues. To resolve, contact SafeLink customer support, ensure your eligibility is up to date, and provide any required documentation. Regular use and eligibility verification typically prevent deactivation,